Hi everyone, welcome to the Droidgy channel. Today's video will explain to you how to reset Android phone when locked. Is your Android phone locked, preventing you from accessing your Android phone? When you are unable to unlock your Android phone, you may lose access to some files or your phone. This is a very vexing question. However, resetting locked Android phone will be the way to regain control of the phone, but resetting the phone will delete the data in the phone. Any settings you may have changed will be restored to their default state. And a reset will delete all your installed apps, passwords, accounts, and other personal data. So please make sure to back up all important data before proceeding. When using your Android phone normally, you only need to restore the phone to factory settings and settings. But how to reset locked Android phone? We'll tell you the answer, and don't worry, all Android phones can be reset to factory settings when locked. Please try the methods in the video with us and we will guide you how to factory reset locked Android phone. This video is applicable to mobile phone models including Samsung, Huawei, Xiaomi, OnePlus, Vivo, Oppo, Sony, LG, and HTC. Please be patient and try the methods in the video. You may need factory reset locked Android phone for a number of reasons. For example, you need to sell or trade your old phone, but you're locked out of it. This prevents you from deleting any important data on your phone, such as payment details. For security considerations, you need to hard reset locked Android phone. Or you might have downloaded a corrupted application or file without knowing it. Causes the self-protection function of your Android phone, thus making your Android phone locked. Resetting will clear all downloaded content and allow your phone to run normally. Or maybe your Android phone is locked for some reason, and you need to use factory reset to get past the locked Android phone. So how to reset a locked Android phone? In this video, we will explain several effective methods of Android locked phone reset. Again, factory reset will delete all data on your Android device, so if you need the data on your phone, back up your data before attempting a reset. If you think this video is good, you can subscribe, like or leave a message to tell us which method helped you solve the problem. If you're ready, please try the methods in the video with us and we will guide you on how to factory reset a locked Android phone. Method 1 is to restore factory settings in recovery mode. When you cannot enter the phone, it means that you cannot reset your Android phone through the reset in the settings. At this point, you can try to enter recovery mode to restore your locked Android phone to factory settings. Please follow the steps below to put your Android phone into recovery mode to reset Android phone locked. Make sure your phone is turned off before connecting it to your computer. Then, make sure your phone is turned off and wait at least 30 seconds. Next, press and hold the volume up button and power button simultaneously until you see the recovery mode screen. In the Android recovery screen, select wipe data / factory reset using volume buttons and press the power button to confirm. Then, select factory reset using the volume buttons and confirm by selecting the yes option using the volume buttons. This will trigger the reset process, which should only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. Once completed, it will take you back to the same recovery mode. After that, use the power button to select the reboot system now option. Finally, your phone will open and reboot to the home screen, which will appear as it did when you first opened the phone when you purchased it. At this point, your full reset process is complete and you will need to set it up like a new phone again. Method 2 is to use Google to find my device. If there is a problem with the button on your Android device that prevents you from entering recovery mode, then you can also use Google's Find My Device free service to factory reset Android phone when locked. But the prerequisite is that you have a Google account. To perform a factory reset using Google Find My Device, first, you'll need to use your computer to visit google.com/android/device-manager. In Google Find My settings, you need to log into your Google account. Log into your Google account. Additionally, you need to turn on location on your Android phone and connect to a data network or Wi-Fi. After completing the above steps, please find and confirm your Android phone information on the computer screen. There will be three options on the left side of the computer screen: ring, lock, and erase. The feature we are using today is the wipe feature. The wipe feature will completely erase the information on your Android phone. Next, please click Erase Device. After clicking, the page will jump and the login interface will appear. At this time, you need to log into your Google account again. Please enter your Google account and password and click Confirm. After the login is completed, the page will jump back to the Google Find My Settings page. Here, please click Erase Device again. Erase Device may require you to wait patiently for a while. While waiting for erasure, please note whether your Android phone is preparing or undergoing a reset. After the reset is complete, your Android phone will display the interface you used when you first opened the phone when you purchased it. You still need to set it up again like a new phone. Method 3 is to use Samsung's Find My Phone service. If your mobile phone is a Samsung mobile phone, you can also try the Find My Mobile service of Samsung mobile phones. You can use it to reset the locked Android phone. Unlike Find My Device, you must enable Find My Mobile's remote control feature on your phone, and your device must be connected to Wi-Fi or a mobile network before you can use the feature to locate the device. Android Phone Reset. To reset your Samsung phone using Find My Phone. 1. Open a search engine on your computer, type findmymobile.samsung.com in the address bar, and press Enter. Then log in to your Samsung account on the web login page. After logging in, your device information will be displayed in the upper left corner of your computer display. Please check whether your device information is correct on your computer. If it's not the phone you need to reset to factory settings, find and select the Android phone you need to reset in the upper left corner. 2. Find and click Delete Data in the functional area in the upper right corner. You may be asked to verify your identity. If so, a pop-up box will appear asking you to enter a verification code that has been sent to your Samsung phone or tablet. Enter the code and click Verify. After verifying your identity, click Wipe Data again to continue. If you don't receive a code, you can choose to verify it through another method. Click Verify by SMS or Verify by backup code. 3. Please follow the prompts to complete all steps. Once completed, your Samsung phone will begin the reset process. Your Samsung phone will automatically return to the home screen, and all screen locks on your phone, including pattern locks, pins, passwords, and biometric information, will be deleted. It will be displayed in the same interface as when you first opened the phone when you purchased it. You will need to set it up again like a new phone. Method 4 is to seek professional help. If after trying all the above methods you still cannot solve the issue of how to factory reset Android phone when locked, then you may need to take your phone to an official service center and let the technicians help you check and factory reset Android phone locked. That's it for today's video. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like and share it and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the message area. At the same time, if you think there is anything we need to improve, you can also express your opinions and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.